Kasi many problems in the electoral process now have been solved on a piecemeal basis. No? Mm. We have the Omnibus Election Code, which is decades old. I think it's about time for Congress to look at a revised Omnibus Election Code. Not only reviewing the prohibitions, but also reviewing the limits. For example, spending limits. My God, 5 pesos per registered voter.
Or 3 pesos for...
That's crazy, di ba? Right? So you can increase it up to 50 pesos or 100 pesos. That makes it more realistic. While doing that...
Wait, what's the advantage if we increase the spending limit?
Well,
of course, you adjusted the market forces there, but
yes.
What's the advantage for a candidate or disadvantage for many other candidates?
Well, it makes it more realistic now. Na people will report more expenses incurred, no? Because how can you basically report expenses running for mayor, governor, or councilor for even a small town, and limit mo is like, di ba? If you have 1,000 voters,
yeah.
So you have only 3,000, 5,000, 10,000 pesos to spend. 3,000 or 5,000 pesos to spend.
That's, in short, in Tagalog, parang wag na tayo maglokohan dito.
Exactly.
You're spending much more than what is allowed.
Yeah, but what you do is not only increase the spending limit, but also adjust and rectify the wrong way in which when a person files a COC, he is immediately considered as a candidate. So the expense limit, the monitoring, starts from the filing of the COC. You go back to the previous rule. But